Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And I just realized I made a terrible mistake, which was forgetting about these. So, I think what we're gonna do is go ahead and claim that. That. Do a little traveling. So we'll pick up our stuff. That we stashed in gel.
Warp drive active.
And head back to Heck. Well, maybe ammo first to drop off the these things.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Oh, man. Something's going on over here, hopefully.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. I am just out of it today.
Probably not a good day to be doing combat stuff, but...
Warp drive active.
But I got these boosts, so, you know, what are you gonna do? The actual thing. Is it up here? No. There we go.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. Double check our fit real quick. Okay. I feel like there was something in here about shield boosting. Drain booster. Yeah, we'll take this one. Why not? Let's see.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Loss of spin. Gonna see if we can't take a novice compound there.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Novice sites here. So let's see. Whisper. That sounds good.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Well, this could be short. But we'll definitely get in a fight.
Warp drive active.
Two Punishers. Right, well, this is going well so far. Bothers me that I can't seem to see where the entrance to this thing is. Okay. I turned something off as far as visibility. Not seeing anything like settings for that, though. Feel like it's got to be something to do with this layout. Every time I switched, it seems like there's a lot of stuff that I can't see. And I do not care for it. I don't know why. I mean, like, I understand having information limited in, like, certain situations, right? So you can just focus on what you need. But don't understand having stuff that limited all the time. And like removing stuff from just like space, you know? Like, I don't even have all the stuff around the edges that's normally there. I might have to go back to default. I have to say, gonna feel pretty good if I actually manage to cap this. Imagine those guys must be doing something in this cosmic signature, or else they're running missions. Those seem like the only likely scenarios to me, given that they haven't come after me yet. Well, no, hold on. I'd have this sorted by ID, not by distance. So I guess there are a few things I could be doing. Yeah, maybe they're ratting. If so, I hope they're getting good loot. Better than what they'd get from me. Don't forget to reload.
Warp drive active.
Cool.
Docking permission requested.
Oh. Okay. I kind of thought that might be the case, but I wanted to check. Alright, so what do we... we head back to Adar, I guess?
Warp drive active.
Okay, let's see. Which did this earn us? 17,500. That's a bit of a difference, isn't it?
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, well, I am very sleepy, so I think I'm going to call it a day. Hopefully tomorrow we can get into a little bit more interesting trouble. Or maybe we'll just get a bunch of LP. A couple. We'll see. Anyway, that's it for today. So, until next time, have a good one.